strand. 'Tis a beautiful home of the soul, built by Jesus.
Mrs. Kate, Alabama, Mrs. Patrick, Italy, dance, 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 don't forget your soul.
Go, go, go. Enemy of malaria, enemy of coronavirus,
Enemy of sickness, you know, go die, you know, go crash. After this,
all come back. When the spirit of the Lord is upon my soul,
you.
You don't get a lot for the week. You don't get a lot for the week. They say you can't go for two for the week. You don't need your heart for the week. Your children's around your table for the week. As a patch, you don't go there, you don't move back for the week. As a patch, anything you do for the week. You don't need your house for the week. Better you go see for the week. You don't need your house for the week. Better you go see for the week. Anything you do, my God, you need my God, you need my God, you need. Anything you do, my God, you need my God, you need my God, you need my God, you need.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Yeah. I'm in the dinner. Celestial shore, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have flown, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars has flown, I'll fly away. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. Yes, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I have lived a life of sin. World I'm living in, I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I ask a beggar along the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again.
Thank you. our local government. And every head of the town, which I can see, rock the bull, and I know the number. I rock the back, and when I'm not the town, 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 I'm not the town.
The family of Alaba and migrated a lot of dignities, including the entourage of the Bahawai. Ladies and gentlemen, the adult women in the house, I greet you specially. Oba Itokpae. Wabohia. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to sincerely appeal to you people.
Bro. The family of Akari, I am to do a channel. All traditional rights will be observed. But God said, the men of God are already in the house. They will.
If you are not a robot, when I digress, the robots are not agreeing. This woman you are seeing, they are not from Otota.
And Omogaga, Onokiti, the Okare family, that is the husband of the late mother. Omogaga is a biological father, while Onokiti is the grandfather of the biological father.
The officiating ministers already in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, that is another high dignity just walking in majestically to actualize to the event. The officiating minister is already seated.
It is well with us in Jesus.
No.
Amen.
Comment is
of our late Mrs.Elizabeth
Okare.
Please give
in the name of the Father, us. Jesus lives by this. By this we know, thou, O grave, canst not enter us. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Jesus lives at nowhere, not was his love shall sever. Life, no death, no pass of death, tear us from his keeping ever.
Bless the choir.
I said in everything we should be giving thanks. We are thanking you for this gathering. Come and accept our thanks in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we are going ahead in this program. Every principalities and powers against this program this afternoon, we silence them in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit of God, come and take control from beginning to the end. Come and have your way in the mighty name of Jesus. And at the end of everything today, oh God, let us have every cause to say thank you. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. And somebody will shout a louder amen.
The victory of life is won. The song of triumph has begun. Hallelujah.
Okay. Let us see picking.
I will not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep, that ye sorrow not, even as others which are no hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so then also we sleep in Jesus, will God be with him. Verse 15.
For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain
of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Verse 17. Then we which are alive and remain, last verse, wherefore comfort one another with these words. And the Lord bless the reading of his words in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to welcome a brief and a short dealing. We will come forward to give us, and please, as the family should prepare themselves for the person that will come and give us a short biography. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Right now, she is resting at the bosom of the Lord. And we, the family, and the church, and the relatives, are here today to give her the fitting burial and bid her farewell to the life eternity. From Father there,
in Jesus' name. Therefore, we have commenced the burial service. And the session we are now. We are in item 6, page 1, as you can see. We welcome our people. Then, the order of program, go like this.
Then, one of our ministers, that in the law, will give us the word of exhortation. And after this, prayers will be offered for the family, for the children, the extended family, and followed by thanksgiving. Then the other ends will follow. Then closing prayer and benediction. And after this, immediately we proceed to the grave site, which is not far from here now. As we can see, we go for the committal of the body.
As we continue, God will help us in Jesus' name. Amen. Now I invite our sister, Mrs. Patricia Elowele, to come and give us
late Mrs. Elizabeth Okare, no kitty, was born into the family of late Chief Omowagare Onokiti of Otokba Village, Agbara, Ugele, North, at Delta State, on the 6th of June 1957, Dogbo Ipobayi, that was where she was born, in Okai local government area of Edo State. She attended Obazagbo Primary School in the early 60s, after which Mama did not further her education. She was into several foodstuff business before she got married in 1973. In January 1979, she started a small chin-chin business that has to do with chin-chin flower chips. In 1979, she began her business. She started, which was later named F5 Confectionery Nigeria Limited, which she remained the CEO for 43 years till her demise. Late Mrs. Elizabeth Okare Ni Onokiti was married to Mr. Sunday Miller Okare in 1973, who hailed out of Ejekota town of Ogo Clan, Ugele North, Delta State. And their marriage was blessed with 8 children, 3 boys and 5 girls, all still alive, and with 22 grandchildren. Can I round applause for my mother? She's indeed a great woman. She's a woman of honor. She's a great woman. She's a mother. She's an Iroko. She's an Iron. She never fails. She never falls. But death is superior. Hallelujah. And a devoted Christian woman who started her Christian life with Jesus Deliverance Ministry in Benin City before she joined the Mountain of Fire until her death. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
In a land where we never go, in a beautiful
never roam in a land where we never grow. Oh, never roam in a land where we never grow.
Please, let's pray.
Amen.
Our Lord, our God, our Creator, our Redeemer, Baba, we bless you for this moment. We bless you for the life of Madam Elizabeth Okare, that we are here to commit to the earth. Lord, accept our thanks in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you for granting journey mercies for voyagers from far and near. Lord, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord God Almighty, we want to listen briefly to your words of exaltation, your words of life. Lord God Almighty, let this word be planted in the table of our hearts and let them grow up and yield fruit that is suitable for your kingdom in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy. So in Jesus Christ's mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Let's have our seat if we are standing as we lift it. We are here today for the burial ceremony of Madam Elizabeth Okare, that is popularly known as Mama Shishi. From the wake ceremony that took place yesterday, we listened to testimony from numerous people about how this woman lived her life, how she benefited all and sundry that made encounter with her, how she was a pillar in the house of God, how she trained her children in the way they should go, so that by the time they grow up, they will never depart from them. They were wonderful testimonies. We pray this moment that the Lord God of heaven will grant her eternal rest in the name of Jesus Christ. I use this privilege to commiserate with the children, with the people of this year plus that Mama did yesterday evening. That as written in the book of Hebrews, chapter 9, verse 27, that it is up.
Lord, after the burial of this sister, let all open doors going to begin to enter into the family in the name of Jesus. Let there be long life, prosperity, good health in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with you all. The Lord will console you, the Lord will be with you. I cover everyone with the blood of Jesus. It shall be well with you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Yes, bless Mama with wonderful children. So please, all the children of Mama, the family, we want you to come and thank God for the life of your mother, because God has blessed Mommy with Mama.
I'm a God. Coming and you are all welcome in Jesus' name. As we all come here today, our going back will not be in trouble. Our coming in here is in peace, our going back will not be in trouble. The family is appreciating, the whole entire family is appreciating you people for coming, for wishing my mother her last day in this world. We thank you so much for your coming. Thank you very much.
For today, that we choose the day, and you made it, and you allow us to start the program yesterday. And today, we are still...
A place for you. I know that my Redeemer lives and that he shall stand at the later day upon the earth. And though after my skin once destroyed this body, yet in my flesh I shall see God, whom I shall see for myself, and my eyes shall behold and not another. For we brought nothing in this world, and it is certain we shall carry nothing out. The Lord gave and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations before the mountains were brought forth, or ever thou hast formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting thou art God. Thou turnest man to destruction and say, return ye children of men. For 1,000 years in thy sight are but as yesterday when it is past, and as a watch in the night. Thou carriest them away as with a flood. They are as a sleep. In the morning they are like grass which groweth up. In the morning it flourisheth and groweth up. In the evening it is cut down and withereth. For we are consumed by thy anger, and by thy wrath are we troubled. Thou hast set our iniquities before thee, our secret sins in the light of thy countenance. For all our days are passed away in thy wrath. We spend our years as hay that is told. The days of our years are 70 years, and if by reason of strength they be 80 years, yet is their strength labor and sorrow, for it is soon cut off, and we fly away. Who knoweth the power of thy anger, even according to thy fear, so is thy wrath. So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our heart unto wisdom. Return, O Lord, how long, and let it repent thee concerning thy servant. Oh, satisfy us early with thy mercy, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days. Make us glad according to the days wherein thou hast afflicted us, and the years wherein we have seen evil. Let thy work appear unto thy servant, and thy glory unto thy children. And let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish thou the work of our hands upon us. Yea, the work of our hands establish thou it. Now, this I say, brethren, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, neither does corruption inherit corruption. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality.
Amen.
Let us believe what the Lord is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sin? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ.
Man that is born of a woman is of a few days and a full of trouble. He comes forth like a flower and withers. He flips like a shadow at continuous loss. In the midst of life, which are in debt, of whom may we seek for sorrow? Of thee, O Lord, who for our sake have justified these plagues, yet, O Lord, God most high, because of
O Lord, most mighty, O holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us now into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secret of our heart. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayers. Spare us, Lord, most holy, O God, most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior. Thou most worthy judge eternal, suffer us not at our last hour for any of them to pull from thee. For as much as it has been pleased Almighty God in His wise providence to take out of this wonderful the soul of our sister Elizabeth Okare, we therefore commit her body to the ground. Yes, the family, the immediate family, head to head, ask and dust to dust. The second, each time, artist to artist, dust to dust, the sixth one, each time. Head to head, artist to artist, dust to dust, the seventh one, seventh time. Head to head, artist to artist, dust to dust, the last.
What a family.
I'm coming.
What's
the look around that? Okay, the family, another family. Sure and certain of hope of the resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world, the earth and the sea shall give up their dead and the corruptible bodies of those who slept in him shall be changed and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. I hear the voice from heaven saying unto me, right from the henceforth, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. Even so, says the Spirit, for they rise from their neighbor.
Lord, be the glory that Jesus has done. So Lord, be the one that He gave us His Son. For you, that is God's Son, our Lord, and God's Son, our Lord.
Thank you. We bless you for the children that are still to be alive today. To be alive to see the end of your any power that wants to follow them, in order to attack them, to attack their siblings, they should be like in the name of Jesus. Every accusing finger, every form of the devil, every power of which they are going to move, they are going to this avenue to attack any government child. They should question in the name of Jesus. I hand the angels of God, angels of Christ, to guide all the children of Mama in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As they are going to the different homes, the Lord will guide them, we protect them in the name of Jesus. The hand of the family elder will not capture them in the name of Jesus. The power of which I will not capture them in the name of Jesus. I show them with the blood of Jesus Christ. It shall be well with you.
Amen.
The Lord shall be with you. The Lord will console you. The Lord will guide you. The Lord will protect you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name.
You are a leper. I bless you, sir. God bless you. Oh, Let's go. police.
If you want to dance, come here.
After this ceremony, you will be.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, together the police, Alabama, Solomon, in charge of investigation below, and so far in a ghostly. It's a lesser sound of a ghostly head and only of community, only of local government. If you find any bundle of money, that is your money.
Gladys.
This is Mr. Peter Andy,
one of me.
Hello,
I like the way Mr. Harrison is dancing. I like the way MS is dancing. Now, mommy, we go get it today. Spend the money.
My mother not go sleep. She don't dey tired. I receive. Hey, your pass for money. Mr. Harrison, this is special dedication to you. God bless you, my God, as he's coming in this room. Sweet mother, I'm not to forget you. For this upon when you suffer for me. Sweet mother, I'm not to forget. He cannot shop, Jeffrey, my mother, no will shop. He cannot sleep, my mother, no will sleep. Oh yeah, now precious.
Everybody in the house. My leader, I greet you. Happiness, my leader, I greet you. If I'm not shut, my mother not to shut. How is it?
See, mother, I'm not gonna forget this about when he's about for me. Yeah, yeah. See, mother,
God bless you.
I don't know if people say this, people won't see. I don't know. Oga, if you want.
Still.